I'm Lance with Strength Tape, the better brace. Today I'm going to demonstrate the Strength Tape application for the lower back. You can use this application when you have minor or severe pain in the lower back or just above the pelvis. This may be caused by sitting or standing for excessive periods of time, inflammation from overuse or activity, or blunt force trauma to the lower part of the back. For this application, you'll need 2 pre-cut strips of Strength Tape and a partner. Here are your simple steps to apply. Step 1, start with leaning forward to stretch the lower back comfortably. Step 2, with the first strip of Strength Tape, tear the backing paper and stretch the tape to help remove it. Fold all of the backing paper except the last little bit. Avoid touching the adhesive side of the tape. Step 3, with your thumbs, evenly stretch the tape to 75% and place the tape horizontally across the area on the lower back that has the pain, removing the remaining pieces of backing paper and apply the ends of the tape as anchors to the skin with 0% stretch. Step 4, with the second strip of tape, follow the same instructions as above, placing the second strip directly above or below the other strip to cover the painful area fully. Rub the entire application with your hand or some of the backing paper to create heat so the adhesive will stick much better to the skin. For more applications, please see strengthtape.com. Thanks again for watching.